Hey. Okay, guys. I'm off to try to find a Mother's Day gift, and after that, I'm going to. I'm kind of in a rush because I got to meet up with Kelsey, probably Kelsey's brother, and just some of the Warriors crew. I don't want to miss the Warrior game, and that's starting actually in an hour. We'll probably watch it in about an hour and a half or two. Obviously, recording it, and that way we'll be able to skip through commercials. But I don't think we're gonna start it too far after. Start time, so I gotta go find something for mom. It's kind of nerve-wracking because you know, I've gotten things for her before, like I mentioned. You know, I always try to take her out to eat, say I'm gonna go pick you up, take you out to, you know, wherever. Or you know, I bought her like plane tickets to anywhere she wants to go a couple years ago, and she still hasn't even used them. So I gotta find something, guys. And my mom's birthday falls on Mother's Day, so damn. Anyway, pressure's on. Gonna go see what I can find, then go watch the Warrior game, and then I got to I'm gonna take out Kelsey to celebrate her RDA, passing her RDA exam and officially becoming an RDA, which she's already, you know, working in the field, but still I told her we would celebrate, so wherever it is that she wants to go. Okay, mission started. Let's do it. Okay, guys, the mall is hectic. Don't go shopping for Mother's Day the weekend of, just like all the other slackers. I learned my lesson today. But anyway, actually, there was a store where the system was down, so I had to just leave my stuff, put it on hold, and I'm going to try to get it tomorrow morning. But so far, I'm trying to piece together a few things that I know mom will like. Lately, my mom has been more into basketball than ever. Big Warriors fan, of course, and she loves the playoff shirts that they have at Oracle Arena when, you know, during playoffs. So she's been talking about, I remember her mentioning she liked the Strength in Numbers shirt from the playoffs, so got her that. Strength in Numbers. So that's a win for sure. Another thing that my mom is a big fan of, she has superpowers. She has the ability to determine what the food is with the highest possible calories and the least possible health. That's just kind of a joke, guys, but I just say she literally I'll save the examples for later, but she eats the highest calorie. She doesn't give a shit about her nutrition. So anyway, she enjoys life. She likes eating her stuff, her food, candy, snacks, things like that. So that being said, I went to this custom, it's called Ohana Bros, island style. They basically do like custom chips, custom popcorn, custom fries with like any toppings, whatever you want. So she's a big popcorn fan, so I got her a mixed bag popcorn. This actually has a caramel corn mixed with cheddar, with white cheddar popcorn and kettle corn, and it's huge. And it's actually another bag inside of this that seals it nice, so that this can last for up to 2 months. So definitely another thoughtful thing that I know she'll probably enjoy. That's kind of what I'm going for this year, guys. Little meaningful things. Probably gonna get her favorite flowers. If I can find them somewhere. I think they're carnations, actually, believe it or not, which is kind of different, I guess. And I'm glad I know that. And then, you know, maybe like a nice little card. Always gotta write something nice. So, yeah, that's the mission. Gonna go watch the game now. Go back to the mall tomorrow morning, see if I can get a couple more things. That being said, and then dinner tonight. All right, guys, keep posted.
Is he getting a photo?
No, video. Yeah. She's trying on her new Nikes, guys. It's kind of dark. But got her some new white. What are they? Wow, can I see the box?
They're Flyknit.
I'm going to show you guys the box.
Wow, that's a good thing. Let's change.
So women's Nike free RN Flyknit.
It's just like disconnected. Like, it just decides.
And here they are.
Like this. Wait, look at this.
It's funny, everything. You put your foot in here and then it straightens out, but it's pretty cool. I knew Kels would like them, and she got her white band on her Fitbit now. Happy girl, aren't you?
Happy.
Clip was. Anyway, guys, chilling with the crew, watching game three, Portland Warriors. Warriors lead 2-0. This is the first game in Portland. Chilling back.
Hi.
The official Warrior squad, chilling.
Kristen.
We got the chefs in the background too. Kind of dark. What's up, guys? Game's over. Game three. Fuck, Warriors lost, man. But yeah, whatever. I'll let you guys watch that game. Game 3, Warriors versus Portland. The referees were a little bit skewed, and you can listen to the announcers about that too. But anyway, off to dinner, off to Olive Garden, because my baby's graduated with her RDA, and I'm proud of her, so we got to take her out to get some dinner. I'm going to try to, you know, work with the refeed as well as possible, balancing life, of course. I'll show you guys what we get when we get there. Time to drive, get some gas, and then get there. So I'm chilling at Olive Garden, 15-minute wait. I did an intro clip with Kelsey outside, but it got kind of crazy, and I accidentally poked her in the eye. So I deleted that clip. Right now she's in the bathroom like trying to adjust her contact or whatever it is that she's doing. But apparently it hurt her pretty bad, so I feel bad about it. Hopefully this dinner makes it better. I'll try to get a little clip when she comes out, see how she's feeling. I explained what just happened, baby. I'm sorry. She's alive, guys. She's alive. I feel bad. I poked her. Now I gotta make it up. Not only with a good dinner, but with love. Starting off with the salad, guys. Kels has got the chicken and gnocchi soup. Really good stuff. Really good stuff. Nice and warm and cozy. Got the breadsticks going. Let me show you guys something revolutionary. Bruh. That's chicken parmigiana lasagna. Why is it not focusing? And ravioli alfredo lasagna. Alright guys, so I made my own pasta. Kels did too. I got angel hair pasta with 5 cheese marinara, which is a little higher in fat than regular marinara, but like I said, I was low fat today, so I can account for it. Got some grilled chicken pieces in there and eating it with a breadstick, so it's looking really good. Bruh. Typical girl.
Soup.
Yeah, she had soup. Okay, there she is in the back. We're at a store, a grocery store. We're finishing off some Mother's Day stuff. It's like 12:30 a.m. right now. Gonna get some flowers for mom on top of the other stuff I got, and then get some balloons for my aunt for Mother's Day, because that's her thing. She just loves balloons. So that should be easy enough. Just some little balloons, you know, thought that counts. And then gonna pick out a nice card. So that's gonna end the night. Then just relax, watch some TV, maybe eat a little bit more carbs on this refeed, and then call it a night. But yeah, let's do it. Making progress. Got that Mother's Day balloon. Got some Mother's Day flowers.
Look,
we're gonna take
variety.
Them out of here, obviously.
Look at the variety. Bro.
And put them in some vases. Now we're looking at at these cards. This is what you get if you're a procrastinator, guys. Empty compartments. Now we gotta choose out of the ones that are just left. So plan ahead. I always tell myself, but I never do it.
Yeah, I planned it.
Okay guys, so I figured I'd share my Mother's Day card with you guys. I actually picked one out in Spanish because it was more relevant to me and my situation with my mom. So here it goes. I'm gonna read it in Spanish, and then I'm gonna translate, and then I'm gonna read you guys a little note I wrote for my mom. So tu amor me ayuda a vivir mi vida al máximo. Perseguir mis sueños más grandes, ser fiel a mí. He sentido siempre tu presencia en cada paso del camino. Te quiero y valoro con todo el corazón y me siento feliz de tener una madre como tú. Feliz Día de las Madres. So what that means, guys, is your love helps me live my life to the maximum, to its maximum potential. It allows me to chase my biggest dreams, stay true to myself. I've always felt your presence every step of the way. I love and value you with all my heart, and I'm happy to have a mother like you. Happy Mother's Day. So that was pretty powerful. You know, she's been a big influence in my life. Very thankful for that. And then my note here says, Mom, thinking back to the deepest of my memories, there are two things you've never failed to give me, love and support. That alone is worth everything in the world. I will never take any of that for granted. I am one lucky son. I love you, Chris. So, just, you know, a little something from the heart, of course, you know, little gifts and stuff that I got for her too. But, this is the stuff that, you know, mothers really, you know, will never, overlook. So I'm excited to give it to her and spend the day with her. Hope you guys did something pretty cool too. Or, you know, you guys get an idea for maybe next year. But anyway, happy Mother's Day. Let's do this. On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking draw, bet you know. Bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go hard like that shit. They hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your broad, bitch. I bet I could. Bitch, let me get it, let me get it right now. That's the shit I've been on. RAWTPACK, you know we shit on. Anybody in the way all day? I'm living my life, boy, you know, to the fullest. These women, they love us, they push us and pull us. Just me and my team taking shots without bullets. Getting this money, you know we don't bullshit. People, they love it, they know the name. I got a little change, but I'm still the same. So break it down, the shit I'm rocking, they don't make it now. I got haters, and they talk shit, but that's okay. I got real shit, that's heartfelt, make you feel shit. But right now, it's time for that trill shit. Yeah. Killers and murderers, dealers and burglars, rhyme my way, they never heard of ya. From that Westie apart where they kill at the door, but that never occurred to ya. Been broke, dirt broke, while my brothers was hustling, pushing that coke. That's the life of a G, but it wasn't for me, and for real, that's the reason I broke. On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking dro, bitch, you know. Bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go hard like that shit. They hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your broad, bitch, I bet I could. Bitch, I bet I would. On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitches smoking dro, bitch, you know. Bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go hard like that shit. They hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your broad, bitch, I bet I could. Bitch, I bet I would. So high, touching the sky, I got a wood. So fuck the world until I die. If you ain't know, it's Kid Ink, baby, representing alumni. All three shots, but you ain't hit a gun. Cop fat ass blunt, nigga, yours look sun dry. What it do? I'm on two. Tell them straight up, no juice. Never going back to the broco days, but I got a room full of retro jokes. Never seen these, look back at it. I see the bank and I laugh at it. Blowing Kush up like an air mattress. One hit to leave a nigga asthmatic. And we going up. You hoe, bitches smoking dro, bet you know, bust like 44 when I spit that flow, cause we go like that shit, they hustle on. Mother's Day meal. Mother's Day meal, guys, Mother's Day meal. 10 ounces of boneless, skinless chicken thighs and a cup and a half of plain jasmine white rice. Very trackable, very simple. And I got some plain salad over here.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna add a little bit of lemon and vinegar, salt and pepper. No calories, other than the calories in this. So, yeah, let's do it. So just confirming, guys, for the chicken, 10 ounces, well 9 7/8, but very, very, very close.
He took a bite earlier.
No, I didn't actually, no bite.
I was kidding.
She's lying.
Can you feel me?
And then now I'm gonna weigh the rest. Okay, guys, so I need a cup and a half of white rice, white jasmine rice. So one cup is 158 grams cooked. So a cup and a half, if I'm doing my math right, is that plus, I want to say 79. So whatever, 158 plus 79, which is probably going to be somewhere around 240, a little bit less than 240. So we're going to measure it out, guys. I'm going to do the math and then I'm going to measure it out. All right, so I just did the math, guys. It's 237 grams, 237. So time to measure it out. There it is, 237 on the rice. So exact macros, guys, time to pig out. And then I'm gonna measure my salad, but that's gonna be like 3 or 4 grams carbs. And that's it, and Coke Zero.
That's nice.
Basically calorie free. Vinegar, lime, salt, and pepper.
That's nice, no?
Just made a pit stop
at the boy Lino's house. The man with the plan, guys. Did some shopping, bro. I was already gonna show him even without you saying that.
I got that.
So check it out, bro.
Arctic Zero.
Eating that Arctic Zero. 44 carbs per pint.
Per pint.
That's only half in that full cup, so that's good macros. Hey, he got these, guys. This is the kettle corn version of the one that I get. I get the regular popcorn one, but it's like pretty much the same macros. This one has 1.5 fat, 23 carb, 3 protein. That's hella cool. Got those barbecue chicken pizzas. What is it fat-wise? It's like...
For the whole thing, it's
the whole
like 33
pizza. The whole pizza is 33 fat, like 100 carbs-ish, and like 40 protein or something, like 45 protein, 48 protein for the whole pizza, guys. Barbecue chicken pizza by California Pizza Kitchen. Got those Greek yogurts, volume cereals. I see you.
That's
why I
went with the volume.
Shit, what you know, son? Oh, French toast crunch.
I have to get this one for me, though. I have to get this one for
Brian. Dude, that brings back memories. I got to try that, dude. And I'm kind of missing, like, what's it called? Fruity Pebbles.
Fruity Pebbles? Yeah. Oh, dude, my friend does the cookie ones, the cookie cereal. With the fruity
Cookie Crisp.
Yeah, with
I'm gonna have to do that, bro. You got to sacrifice volume sometimes for some taste.
I know,
you
know? But this time I was like, I need volume this time, cause
yeah, honeycomb is good for volume, actually. Exactly. That's a good choice, guys, for volume, honeycomb. Anyway, we're about to get some clips on here on the computer and keep pumping them out for you guys. This is my boy right here, my boy.
Keep eating.
On the low, what's up with you, ho? Bitch, you smoking drove. Bet you know, bust like 44. When I spit that flow, cause we go hard. Like that shit, they hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your bra, bitch, I bet I could. Bitch, I bet I would. On the